The grand old Congress party is all set to vote to elect its next president on Monday, with senior party leaders Mallikarjun Kharge and Shashi Tharoor being pitted against each other. This will be the first time in the years-long history of the party that it would have a non-Gandhi chief. While none of the Gandhis are contesting, Mr. Kharge is seen as the approved candidate, with many senior leaders backing him. Tharoor has pitched himself as the candidate of change. The voting will be done between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. with the results likely to be declared on October 19th. Over 9,000 Pradesh Congress Committee delegates are likely to vote today for the new chief of the Congress party. Both the candidates have been vigorously campaigning across India. Both Shashi Tharoor and Mallikarjun Kharge have reiterated the non-involvement of the Gandhis. But Mr. Tharoor has pointed to what he called difference in treatment, bias and an uneven playing field. Tharoor alleged that when he visited the states for campaigning, the state chiefs were not available, but in many places, state Congress chiefs and legislature party welcomed Mallikarjun Kharge and sat with him. Mr. Kharge has declared that he believes in collective decision-making and would take the guidance of the Gandhis. Mr. Kharge filed his nomination at the 11th hour after nudges from the central leaders after Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot, seen initially as a front-runner, dropped out of the race. Mr. Gehlot had initially hoped to hold the state post along with the top job in the party, declaring at one point that he can hold three posts. But he had to drop the idea after Rahul Gandhi declared that the party will go by its one-man, one-post rule. The elections are being held 3 years after Mr. Gandhi stepped down from the top post after the second straight election defeat of the Congress in 2019. The 52-year-old, who is currently leading the party's Bharat Jodo Yatra, has firmly refused to return as the president, despite unrelenting pressure from a section of leaders. The promised election has been long in coming. A string of senior leaders, meanwhile, headed for the exit.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.